好，亲爱的弟兄姐妹朋友，主日平安，欢迎大家回到神的殿中来敬拜他。 Dear brothers, sisters and friends, welcome back to the house of the Lord to worship him. 成就的是耶和华，造作为要建立的也是耶和华，耶和华是他的名。他如此说，你求告我，我就应允你，并将你所不知道又大又难的事指示你。 This is what the Lord says. He who made the earth, the Lord who formed it and established it, the Lord is his name. Call to me and I will answer you and tell you great and unsearchable things you do not know. 让我们一同齐声欢唱欢迎歌《主来了》，在诗歌本的第312页。Let us sing the welcome song, The Lord Has Come, printed on page 312 of the hymnal. 让我们一同起立。Let us rise. Let's welcome each other. Let us sing in English. Let us sing once more in English.
Jesus has come.
大家请坐 ，Please be seated。好，我们非常的欢喜快乐，我们有很多人可以欢迎。啊，我们欢迎我们敬重的唐牧师回到我们的当中。我们也欢迎与其一同来的 Daniel 弟兄。我们也欢迎孟家姐妹的父母在我们当中，他们在坐在最后一排，他们是光红阿姨和曙光叔叔。对，好，让我们在会后与他们交流。好，那我们现在翻到家事分享。 Let us now turn to the home news at the back of the bulletin. 各位祷告勇士平安。在来临周三的生命查经时段，我们将用来分享神的奇妙讲座心得，鼓励大家对周六所听到的加以思考、整理以及分享，最后回顾神在你生命中奇妙的引导、管教和塑造。让我们大家一起来赞叹神的奇妙、美妙、奇妙的神。祷告会将立场在7:30举行。Our prayer warriors, coming Wednesday, we will share on our learning from Reverend Joseph Tong's teachings. Brothers and sisters are encouraged to ponder, organize, reflect, and share on how God has led, disciplined, and molded us in our lives. Let our mouths speak in praise of our Almighty God. The following Lord's Day, the choir will introduce and render beautiful hymns of praise as part of a hymn-sharing recital.All who wish to enjoy an afternoon of beautiful music offered to the Lord are welcome to scan the QR code at the back of the bulletin to reserve your spot. So it is here. Yep. 下个主日，诗班将会以诗歌分享会中介绍并演唱美妙的赞美诗。所以我希望度过一个向主献上美妙诗歌的下午的弟兄姐妹，欢迎扫描家事分享页上印着的二维码。哦，星期四，对不起，我的错误，是星期四的傍晚，一个美妙星期四的傍晚，请扫二维码来预约。So it's coming Thursday, all right? Yeah, coming Thursday. So if you want to spend a wonderful time with beautiful hymns, please scan the QR code. Yeah. 我们已经步入了2023年的最后一个季度，让我们不再推迟将神的话刻在我们的心板上。这个季度的圣经背诵是哥罗西书第三以及第四章，呼吁所有弟兄姐妹积极参与。We have entered the last quarter of 2023. Let us not wait any longer to write God's law on our hearts. The scripture memorization for this quarter is Colossians chapter 3 and 4. Do seize this chance to hide God's words in our hearts. 今天的主日学将是合班。Today's Sunday school will be a combined class. That's all for our home news. 我们家事分享到此结束。请把手机关掉或设置在静音状态，让我们安静心，预备敬拜圣洁荣耀的神。Let us switch off our phones or set it to silent mode. Let us quieten our hearts and prepare to worship our holy and glorious God. 要趁着还可以找到耶和华的时候寻找他，趁他还在附近的时候求告他。Seek the Lord while he may be found. Call on him while he is near.
你们要向耶和华唱新歌，因为他行过奇妙的事，他的右手和圣臂施行救恩。耶和华发明了他的救恩，在列邦人眼前显为公义，全地都要向耶和华欢乐，要发起大声欢呼歌颂。
Oh, sing to the Lord a new song, for he has done marvelous things.His right hand and his holy arm have worked salvation for him. The Lord has made known his salvation. He has revealed his righteousness in the sight of the nations. Make a joyful noise to the Lord, all the earth. Break forth into joyous song and sing praises.
Oh, 亲爱的弟兄姐妹、朋友们，让我们以191页的诗歌齐来谢主，来歌颂、赞美我们的三一真神。
Dear brothers, sisters, and friends, let us sing praises to the triune God with the hymn Now Thank We All Our God, found on page 191 of the hymnal.
请起立。
Please rise.
成之事，世人欢。
将快乐平安，努力安慰我衷心，到我脱离迷惑，救我明天有情，无论今生来世，是我梦中红人。Praise and thanks to God, the Father now be given. The Son and Him who reigns with them in highest heaven. Give one eternal love, whom all of heaven adore, for thus it was.
Oh, 阿爸天父，我们早晨以心灵诚实来敬拜赞美你，因为你是创造万物的主宰，并以你全能的命令托住万有。当你创造完了各从其类的万物，更以你的形象样式创造了人类，并要人类来治理全地，这一切都为了要彰显你自己的荣耀。感谢赞美主耶和华真神。然而始祖亚当犯罪，坠入魔鬼的诱惑，吃了父神你吩咐在园中唯一不可吃的分别善恶树上的果子，人类从此就死在罪恶之中，与父神你隔绝灭亡，并且失去了盼望。但感谢天父真神，人的尽头神的开始，你早已为人类预备了救法，时候满足，你就差你独生爱子耶稣基督，道成了肉身，住在人的中间，充满恩典和真理。感谢主耶稣基督，你顺服父神的旨意，甘心降卑为人，被钉在十字架上，全人类的罪恶都归算在你的身上，并且你从死里复活，战胜了死亡和阴间的权势。哈利路亚，得胜归于圣羔羊主耶稣基督。美哉哦，主耶稣基督，你如今坐在天上，常为圣徒祈求，并且还要再来。你更差圣灵保惠师为你做见证，并与圣徒同在，各尽其职，建立基督的身体，直到世界的末了。我们感恩你将唐崇怀牧师带到这里，求主你赐他智慧、口才、健康，将你真理传开。祈求你赐我们悟性，专心能明白真理，更赐福新朋友，让他们寻见真理。因真理必叫人得以自由，奉靠救主耶稣基督得胜的名求，阿门。
Abba, Heavenly Father, we worship and praise you this morning with sincere spirits, for you are the Lord of creation. You uphold all things by the power of your word. You created all things and created mankind in your image, that we may glorify you. We thank you and praise the Lord Jehovah. Amen. Yet Adam, the first of mankind, sinned and fell into the temptation of the devil. He ate the fruit from the one tree you commanded against, the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. Mankind has since been dead in sin, separated from God the Father, helpless and without hope. But thank you, Heavenly Father, for the end of man is also the beginning of God. You have already prepared a way to save mankind. You sent your only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, to become flesh and live among men, full of grace and truth. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for your obedience to the will of God the Father, your willingness to humble yourself as a human being and be crucified on the cross. The sins of all mankind were cast upon you, but you rose again and defeated the powers of sin and death. Hallelujah, Victory belongs to the Holy Lamb, Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Dear Lord Jesus Christ, you are now seated in heaven, always interceding for us. You have sent the Holy Spirit Comforter to bear witness to you and to be with us as we work to build up the body of Christ until you come again. We thank you for bringing Reverend Tong here today. Lord, please give him wisdom and the vitality to spread your truth. We pray also for understanding and concentration to hear the message. Bless our new friends so that they too can seek the truth, for the truth will set us free. In the victorious name of the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I pray.
Amen. Amen.
Please be seated.
我们会一起来朗读神的话语，请翻到圣经约翰一书第五章一至十二节。
We will now read the word of God together. Please turn your Bibles to 1 John chapter 5 verses 1 to 12.
会众，请与我们一同朗读《约翰一书》五章一至十二节。凡信耶稣是基督的，都是从神而生；凡爱生他之神的，也必爱从神生的。我们若爱神，又遵守他的诫命，从此就知道我们爱神的儿女。我们遵守神的诫命，这就是爱他了，并且他的诫命不是难守的，因为凡从神生的就胜过世界，使我们胜了世界的就是我们的信心。胜过世界的是谁呢？不是那信耶稣是神儿子的吗？这借着水和血而来的就是耶稣基督，不是单用水，乃是用水又用血，并且有圣灵做见证，因为圣灵就是真理。做见证的原来有三，就是圣灵、水与血，这三样也都归于一。我们既领受人的见证，神的见证更该领受了。因神的见证是为他儿子做的，信神儿子的就有这见证在他心里，不信神的就是将神当作说谎的，因不信神为他儿子做的见证。这见证就是神赐给我们永生，这永生也是在他儿子里面。人有了神的儿子就有生命，没有神的儿子就没有生命。
Let us recite 1 John chapter 5 verses 1 to 12. Everyone who believes that Jesus is the Christ is born of God, and everyone who loves the Father loves his child as well. This is how we know that we love the children of God, by loving God and carrying out his commands. In fact,This is love for God, to keep His commands. And His commands are not burdensome, for everyone born of God overcomes the world. This is the victory that has overcome the world, even our faith. Who is it that overcomes the world? Only the one who believes that Jesus is the Son of God. This is the one who came by water and blood, Jesus Christ. He did not come by water only, but by water and blood. And it is the Spirit who testifies, because the Spirit is the truth. For there are three that testify, the Spirit, the water, and the blood, and the three are in agreement. We accept human testimony, but God's testimony is greater, because it is the testimony of God, which he has given about his Son. Whoever believes in the Son of God accepts this testimony. Whoever does not believe God has made him out to be a liar, because they have not believed the testimony God has given about his Son. And this is the testimony. God has given us eternal life, and this life is in his Son. Whoever has the Son has life. Whoever does not have the Son of God does not have life.
这是神的话语.
This is the word of God. Praise be to God.
Christ Jesus came into the world to save sinners. Let us continue to praise our Savior Jesus Christ with the hymn, Praise Him, Praise Him, found on page 223 of the hymnal.
请起立.
Please rise. Please be seated.
让我们预备心来聆听正道。 题目是《奇妙的神》，经文取自以赛亚书九章六节，诗事记十三章十七至十八节。
Let us prepare our hearts to hear today's sermon, titled The Marvelous God. The sermon text is taken from Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6, and Judges chapter 13, verses 17 to 18.
现在，请个别静默祷告，求圣灵帮助我们来领受神的话语。
Now, let us pray silently and ask the Holy Spirit to help us receive God's word.
会众，请听正道经文，取自以赛亚书九章六节，士师记十三章十七、十八节。以赛亚书九章六节：因有一婴孩为我们而生，有一子赐给我们，政权必担在他的肩头上，他名称为奇妙策士、全能的神、永在的父、和平的君。士师记十三章十七节，马挪亚对耶和华的使者说：请将你的名告诉我，到你话应验的时候，我们好尊敬你。耶和华的使者对他说：你何必问我的名？我名是奇妙的。
Please listen to Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father.Prince of Peace. Judges chapter 13, verses 17 and 18. Then Manoah inquired of the angel of the Lord, "What is your name, so that we may honor you when your word comes true?" He replied, "Why do you ask my name? It is beyond understanding."
这是神的话语。
This is the word of God.
Praise be to God.
各位弟兄姊妹平安。
Peace to you, brothers and sisters in Christ.
感谢上帝，我们今天又来到他的殿宇里，一同来敬拜他。
We thank the Lord that once again we can enter His sanctuary to worship Him.
我们先做一个祷告。
Let's begin with a word of prayer.
天父，我们感谢你，在你的恩典跟慈爱的中间，我们再一次来到你面前。
Lord, Heavenly Father, we thank you that once again we can come before you under your grace.
这是你今天所定的日子，我们来到你面前。与你交通，与众弟兄姊妹交通的时候，
as we fellowship with one another,
我们用感恩的心来到你施恩座前。
We come before your throne of grace with a heart of thanksgiving.
我们愿意把我们的身心灵敬献在你的面前。
And we offer our heart, soul, and mind unto your before your presence.
你跟我们同在。
Lord, be with us.
我们这么祷告是靠耶稣基督圣名。
All this we pray in the holy name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen.感谢上帝，神带领我们在这里一同来聚聚。
We thank the Lord that once again we can gather, by His grace.
这次我到新加坡来，跟你们有两天的时间。
And this time I'm with you for 2 days in Singapore.
第一天呢，昨天我们用很多的时间来谈论到神的奇妙。
And yesterday we talked about the wonders of God.
神呢，圣经特别说他是。奇妙的，他是可畏的。
And the Bible says that God is wonderful and awesome.
今天我们要讲到神自己的本质。
And today we want to talk about God's own attributes.
不单单神是奇妙的，
他是
名为奇妙的。
His name is wonderful.
雅各城，哎，这个又是，哎，对不起，这个又。保罗曾经说。
Paul once said,
我们神的作为是奇妙的。
That our God is wonderful.
天上地下都从神得名。
And all things from under heaven derive their name from God.
我很早的时候写了一本一篇这个文章。
And earlier on in my years, I have written an essay.
从这个宗教的这个哲学跟宗教的思想里面来思想到神的问题。
And I analyze the question of God from the philosophy of religion perspective.
神呢，他的作为是很奇妙的。
God's works are wonderful.
最重要的那是他的本质是奇妙的。
And more importantly, His essence is wonderful.
昨天我们讲到神的奇妙作为。
When Solomon talks about the wonderful works of God.
今天呢，我们特别要讲到奇妙的神，讲到神的本质。
Sorry, yesterday we talked about the wonderful works of God, and today we talk about that God Himself is wonderful.
每一个宗教都有一种见解。
And every religion has their own interpretation.
在对宗教的认识里面呢，对神的认识里面呢，人都没有完全的明白。
And in our human understanding of God, in every religion, we never arrive at a full understanding.
凡是人的宗教，都是用人的观点来想到神的问题。
And all man-made religions think about the question of God from a human perspective.
所以我们就不讲到神，我们是用人来讲到神，就把神当作人来形容。
In other words, we try to describe God in human terms.
当人用人的思想来想到神的时候，就把神当作人来对待。
But when man think of God in human terms, man is treating God as another human.
他的宗教成了一个虚伪的东西。
And the religion become something that is superficial, something that is hypocritical.
我们喜欢讨一个人的欢喜。
When we want to please someone,
那就用想办法去看看这个人是怎么样的。
And we
try 喜欢什么东西。
So we try to imagine, you know, what kind of things the person would like.
我们做他所喜欢的。
And we will try to do what pleases that person.
结果呢，他不一定喜欢，但是我们倒是很喜欢的。
Now he may not like what we do, but we like what we are doing.
结果呢，神喜欢不喜欢我们不在乎，那是我们喜欢不喜欢就好了。
So in the end, it's not about whether God is pleased with what we do, but whether we ourselves are pleased with it.
许多的宗教都是如此。
Now many religions are like that.
但在 在真理里面呢，基督教绝对不是如此的。
But in the truth, Christianity is not like that.
我们的宗教是一个启示性的宗教。
Our religion, our faith is one of revelation.
神先告诉我们他要我们什么。
That God first revealed Himself what He desired of us.
你到一个餐馆去吃饭的时候
，When you go to a restaurant to have a meal，
原则上来说，你可以先定你要吃的。
Well, in principle, you can order what you want to eat.
如果一个餐馆呢，不管你吃什么，要什么，我们有什么就给你什么。
But if a restaurant were to offer you whatever they have instead of whatever you choose to order,
第二次就不来了。
You wouldn't go to that restaurant a second time.
但特别很感谢上帝。
But thanks be to God.
我们的神是三全的神。
That our God is, has this three completion, three wholeness.
他是什么呢？他是全能的神。
Sorry, three, omnipotent, all powerful.
他是全知的神。
That he is all knowing.
全知这个字啊，知啊，可以读作另外一种读法叫全智，智慧的智。
And also, all wise.
他是全能全智
，so he is all powerful，
他也是
all knowing all wise，
他也是全在的神
，and also all present omnipresent。
很多人听不懂什么叫全知全能啊，全在。
Now people cannot comprehend what is all powerful, all knowing, all present。
一般人呢都是用这个无所不能、无所不知、无所不在。
And people would rather use that, you know, he is.There's nowhere that he, there's nothing he can't do. There's nothing that he doesn't know, etc.
如果你有点哲学的思想的时候
，But if you think philosophically,
一切从消极来猜测积极的不完全对。
If you try to think of things from using negatives, it's not fully correct.
从哲学的观点来看呢，真正的知识是从正确的、从绝对的、从积极的才来。了解消极的东西
Because true knowledge, you have to understand it from a positive angle, from an absolute angle.
在一般的见识里面
So, from a common understanding,
你从消极来了解积极的时候，许多时候就是从相对性的去确定一个绝对性的。
If you understand something positive from a negative standpoint, then
我常常说的
you are taking a very relative.
一个世界的一切有三种
，and that all things in the world are come in three forms.
第一种就是无始无终
，and the first form is without beginning nor end.
那是上帝
，and that is God.
人呢是有始无终
，human beings we have a beginning but no end.
是上帝所创造的
，we are created by God.
人不是自然就有的
，man does not come about by nature.
所以有一个开始。
We have a beginning,
但是没有一个结束
but we do not have an end.
神创造你以后
when God created you,
把永远赐给你
God has placed eternity in your heart.
这个永恒呢，就没有结束的日子
And this eternity means that there is no end. It is everlasting.
Everlasting, 不是 eternity. 特别要小心如果 你稍微了解哲学的话，你要了解两个字的不同。
So if you know philosophy, you need to distinguish between these two terms.
Eternal, 它是永恒。
When we talk about eternity, it is about being eternal.
就是没有始，没有结束。
Without a beginning nor an end.
我们不是永恒的。
But we are not eternal beings.
神创造我们。
Yes, God created us.
在神的创造，我们有了开始。
And so when God created us, we have a beginning.
但我们没有结束。
But we do not have an end.
我们所做的一切。
And everything that we do.
有了。
That there is.
这一切东西呢都要负责。
And all the things that we do, we have to be responsible
for. 我们就是永远。它什么意思呢 ?Everlasting.
Everlasting.
Everlasting 就是没有结束的时刻。
Everlasting means that there is no end.
你特别要小心，在你今生的日子里面呢。
That in your days on earth,
有一天你要结束。
One day you will end.
但不是完全的结束。
But it is not a total end to your existence.
你要为做你所说的、你所做的事情要负责。
But you have to be responsible for what you have done and said in your life.
因为你所做的一切是永远的。
Because what you have done and said lasts forever.
你不要说呢，我死了就完了，一切就结束了。
You do not think to yourself that, oh, once I die, everything is over.
人生所做的事情最愚笨的一件、最愚蠢的一件事情。
That the foolishest thing that you have done in your life,
就是自杀
is to kill yourself.
你说我死了什么都完了吗？
If you tell yourself that, oh, once I die, everything is over.
人死如灯灭。
And you say that, the ending of one's life is like the extinguishing of a flame.
那是灯。
That is the flame.
物质都是如此的。
That is material things.
它有始有终。
They have a beginning and an end.
它结束的时候就是它不在的时候。
So once it ends, it ceases to exist.
但人不是。
But that is not for
humans. 因为这个人有永远。
So we have this sense of eternity.
当人死的时候。
That when we die,
你所做的一切。
The things that you have done.
你所犯的罪。
The sins that you have committed.
都要追上你。
All you will be pursued for them all.
因为上帝是公义的。
Because God is righteous.
神的公义不是因为你死了就完了。
God's righteousness does not cease just because you die.
在人的生活里面有一个很现实的一个问题。
And so there is a very pragmatic question to life.
人死了，债就完了吗？
Does it mean that once a person dies, the debts are cancelled?
大家想一想。
Think about this.
在美国是如此的、
Actually, in America, yes.
中国人是不是？父债子还。
Well, not in China. The son will pay for the father's debts.
那不得了的问题啊。
Now, that's an interesting question.
在这个数学里面，我相信我们大家都知道数学。
Now, you know your mathematics.
数学一个很公平的东西。
Now, math is a very fair thing.
这个利息这个东西啊
the question of interest
这个利息这个东西啊
this thing about interest
从来没有越来越少的
never goes lesser
你越来越多的
it will increase
他们叫做呢 the power of compound
the power of compounding interest
那个中文叫做复利的可怕
the power of compounding
它一直加上去，加上利上加利，永远加不完的。
Because it will accrue and accrue and it will never end.
它就是永远的。
So it is everlasting.
我们特别感谢上帝。
We thank God.
因为神是公义的。
Because God is righteous.
那为这个缘故呢，在基督耶稣里面的救恩。
And because of that, our salvation in Jesus Christ
是永恒的。
Is eternal.
不单单是永远的
It's not just everlasting.
救恩是永恒的
Our salvation is eternal.
犯罪是永远的
When we sin, it is everlasting.
最有开始
There is a beginning.
它没有结束
But without an end.
但是神的恩典呢，没有开始，没有结束
But the grace of God is eternal. There's
你还没有出生的时候，神就爱了你
Even before you were born, God has loved you.
你得救的时候
when you were saved,
或者你得救以后
when after you were saved,
你死了
after you die,
神仍然是爱你
God continues to love you,
因为神把永恒交赐给你
because God has given eternity,
我们特别感谢上帝
so we thank God,
虽然我们在许多的事上有所缺欠
although we have fallen short in many things,
我们许多的亏欠
there were many things that we were deficit,
但感谢上帝
But thanks be to God,
在神的恩典跟救恩里面
that in the grace and salvation
他拯救了你
God, when he saved you,
他就永恒地爱你
that he will love you eternally,
没有结束的
without end,
你就是死了
even if you die,
我告诉你
let me tell you,
神仍然是爱你
God loves you still,
我有一个姐姐
I have a sister, an older sister,
她三十岁的时候死了
at the age of 30, he died, she died,
完了
that's all.
那问你
Let me ask you,
有一天我也死了
One day if I die
我见到她
When I see her
她的样子是怎么样的
How will she look like?
认得她吗
Can I recognize her?
那问你她认得我吗
And will she recognize me?
她认得我的时候，我比她很小，我还有二十岁左右。
That time when she last knew me, I was 20 years old.
现在不客气说，我也是八十二岁了。
I say I'm 82 years old.
有一天我们在天上见面的时候。
And one day if we see each other in heaven.
有一次啊，我在唐崇荣的布道会里面见到一个侄儿。
And once I met a nephew at Reverend Stephen Tong's gospel rally.
那个时候我已经四年没有见过他了。
I haven't seen him for about 10 years.
我看他老了很多。
And I saw that he has aged a lot.
我知道他是一个老人，但是就是记不得他的名字了。
And I know that he's old, but I forgot his name.
他原来是我的侄儿。
And he turns out to be my nephew.
我就问他，你贵姓？
Ask him, what's your surname?
他说，叔叔，你不记得我了。
He said, Uncle, don't you recognize me?
我告诉你，好在我不记得他。
And I said, it's a good thing I didn't recognize him.
记得他就骂他了。
Because if I do, I would scold him.
他本来早就结婚了。
Because he was supposed to be married.
但是早就离婚了。
But then he divorced.
我是觉得他结婚的时候呢，哇，不得了，很热闹的不得了。
And I remember that when he was married, it was quite a festive.
他的爸爸是我的，他爸爸是我的大哥。
His father was my elder brother.
很严格的。
Very strict.
教他很严肃，很严肃的教导他。
And he brought him up in a very stern manner.
他爸爸死了。
And after his father passed away,
没有人管他了。
Nobody disciplined him.
他就胡闹了。
And then he make a mess of his life.
实在来说。
To be honest,
他老了，我忘了。
When he was old, I forgot about it.
好在我忘了。
It's a good thing I forgot about it.
其实呢，人都是如此的。
And it is the same for us.
好在我们会死。
It's a good thing that we will die.
好在我们会忘记。
It's a good thing that we will forget.
但是神没有忘记。
But God will never forget.
你永远要记得。
So always remember.
作为一个基督徒，特别兴奋，特别幸福。
That it is blessed to be a Christian.
一旦你成了神的儿女。
That once you become a child of God.
你的永恒。
Your eternity.
没有结束了。
Your life will never end.
神的恩典，神对你的爱也没有结束。
The grace of God, the love of God on you will never end.
圣经特别说，
That's what the Bible says.
以色列，你是有福的。
That Israel, how blessed you are.
真正的福分是被神永远纪念。
The real blessing, the truest blessing is to be remembered by God.
我们神来，虽然有开始。
That although we have a beginning,
但我们没有结束。
But we do not have an end.
当我们结束这个生命的时候
，When we end this life，
我们好像搬家一样的。
It is like moving house。
我们仍然是在神的恩典里面。
That we remain in the grace of God。
我们真正是有福气的人。
That we are truly a blessed people。
我们的生命永远住在感恩的中间。
That our life is always in thanksgiving。
你知道吗？人最可怕的一件东西。
Do you know what's the most frightening thing about humans？
就是新陈代谢。
It is metabolism。
有一天你要走了，人要代替你。
One day you will depart, and someone will take over your place.
你就是最有权柄的人。
Even if you have the most authority around,
在位的人有权柄的人。
Status, you have a position.
当你要退休的时候
，Once you are retiring,
你成了什么都没有意义。
Everything becomes meaningless.
每一个有权势的人都不盼望被人取代。
And every powerful person does not want to be replaced.
中国的主席习近平。
And Chairman Xi in China.
到最后的时候就盼望他不退休。
Hopes that he will not have to retire.
他可以不退休。
He choose not to retire. He can choose not to retire.
那我问你，一个人的这份能够持久多久？
How long will a position last?
最近这个心理学有一个统计。
So recently there was a psychological
study. 人死了差不多最多30年，没有一个人记得他是谁，他做了什么。
And in according to the study, after 30 years, after a person die, no one will remember what he has done.
一个动物死的时候呢，一个死了，他的所有的东西都被人忘了。
And once an animal died, everything about the animal is forgotten.
我们在研究教育学的时候呢，
发现一个东西。Studying education.
昨天我们就讲过，动物可以有思维，可以有思想，没有思考力。
And we talk about animals having the ability to think, to have a thought, but not having the ability to ponder.
它一切都是为了它现在的日子。
That the animal exists for the now and then.
如果你一生的日子都是想到你现在。
That if your whole life is about the present,
这些里面呢叫做 existentialism, 就是生存主义。
That this is existentialism in
philosophy. 你的享受就是在你活着的时候的享受。
That your pleasure is all about living now and then.
最伟大
，the greatest,
全世界生命最长的人叫做什么
？What's a person with the longest lifespan called?
你不是基督徒，可能你忘记了。也可能你根本没有听过。
Maybe you're not a Christian and you, do not know about this.
圣经里面哪一个年纪最长的
？Sorry, in the Bible, who has the longest lifespan?
马土撒拉。
马土撒拉。
也死了。
He also died.
我问你啊，你认得他没有
？Let me ask you, do you know him?
有一天你死了，你到天上去。
One day, if you die, you go to heaven.
我们不知道他是不是在天上，就假设他在天上，你认得他没有
？Let's just assume that Methuselah is in heaven. Can you recognize him?
你问他你是谁
？You ask him who are you?
他说我是马土撒拉。
He says I am Methuselah.
你问马土撒拉是谁
？You say who is Methuselah?
如果你还读圣经的话。
If you still read your Bible,
不要说马杜撒拉，亚当就好了。
Let's not talk about Methuselah.
你忘记你的祖宗。
You forgot your forefather.
哎，我们感谢上帝。
But thanks be to God.
在基督里面。
And in Christ.
你一在基督里就成了永恒了。
That once you are in Christ, you become eternal.
神是你的上帝。
That God is your God.
我们的神太奇妙了。
Our God is wonderful.
他是全能、全智。全在的
He is all powerful, all knowing, and all present.
我们感谢上帝
And we thank God.
自从我们成了神的儿女以后
That ever since we become children of God.
在某种程度上，我们也是全能的
That in a certain degree, we are also all powerful.
圣经特别说，神的儿女是得胜的
That the Bible says that the children of God are more than conquerors, are victorious.
得胜什么
More than conquerors over what?
得胜死亡
，conquering death。
因为耶稣说了
，Jesus said，
因为我活着，你们也要活着。
Because I live, you too shall live。
人呢，最可怕的
，the most frightening thing about humans
就是死
，is death。
但是在基督里的
，but in Christ，
耶稣说，你们不要怕。
Those who are in Christ Jesus says, do not be afraid。
你们也要活着。
Because I live, you too shall live。
我们特别感谢上帝。
Thanks be to God，
在基督耶稣里
，that in Christ
有这样的全能
，there is this power。
我们不惧怕什么东西
，that we do not have to be afraid of anything。
小的时候呢
，that when we were young，
我最怕的就是
，when I was young，
我福州人呐，福州人骂小孩子的时候，你小心啊，我那年你听过没有？鬼呢来抓你。
And when I was young, one of the things that frightened me most was the warning that if I'm disobedient, a ghost will catch you.
成为神的儿女。
But once I become a child of God,
鬼来抓我，我不去抓鬼，我就站着，鬼就逃走了。
That even if a ghost were to catch me, I can just stand there and the ghost will be frightened away.
我不知道你怕什么。
I do not know what are you afraid of.
我知道我一个朋友。
But I know of a friend.
很有钱。
He is rich.
他最怕是什么，你知道吧
？Do you know what is he most afraid of?
他怕破产。
He is afraid of
破产。破产。
Bankruptcy.
老实告诉你。
But let me tell you.
每一个人都怕，有一些怕的。
Everyone have their own fear.
世界上最坏的人。
The most wicked person on earth.
我们就知道了希特勒。
Hitler.
当他快要死的时候。
When he's about to die.
你知道他怕什么？
Do you know what is he most afraid of?
他怕没有朋友。
He's afraid of being friendless.
他最后快要死的以前呢？
Even before he died, just before he died,
他拼命找一个牧师。
He was looking for a pastor.
做什么你知道吧？
Do you know what is he doing?
不知道啊。
We don't know.
他结婚了。
He wants to be married.
他怕没有人陪他。
He was afraid that no one is with him when
还好他的那个他所爱的那个女孩子。
At least the woman that he loves.
还愿意跟他在一起。
She is willing to be with him.
那我们不知道他是不是信耶稣。
I don't know whether he believed in Jesus.
在名义上，他一定要一个牧师给他证婚。
But in name, they need a pastor to.
快要死的时候，找来找去，找得要命。
In the end, before he died, he was
找到一个牧师
finally found a pastor.
赶快给他结婚。
To officiate the wedding.
他盼望他死的时候有人陪着他。
You're hoping that when he dies, there will be someone to accompany him.
我们不知道是不是陪着他。他有没有上天堂？我们不知道。
Whether Hitler goes to heaven?
一般人啊，你问他，希特勒上天堂吗
？If you ask someone, you know, does Hitler go to heaven?
哪一个人会回答
？Can anyone answer this question?
不知道啊。
Nobody.
你不要说那么坏的人哪里上天堂
？Don't say that. You know, oh, he's such a evil person.
有一个人傻里傻气，他说：“如果希特勒上天堂，我宁可不上天堂。”
And some would say that if Hitler goes to heaven, I would rather not go there.
那你就是笨的。
Then you are a fool.
你放心
Don't be rest assured.
那我问你啊，不客气，这个就是真正的问题了。
Now this is a real question.
天堂上你会不会见到希特勒
？Will you see Hitler in heaven?
会不会回答？哪一个人回答
？Who can answer this question?
啊？我告诉你啊，当你不会回答的时候，千万就不回答。你说不知道
？Now if you don't know how to answer, then don't answer.
不要自作聪明。
Don't try to act smart.
感谢上帝。
Thanks be to God.
他上天堂下去，他下地狱，不是因他做了什么好事坏事。
That whether he go to heaven or to hell is not because of the good or bad things he have done.
那是因为他有没有信耶稣。
It's dependent on whether he believe in Jesus.
他有没有接受耶稣基督的救恩
？Has he obtained the salvation of Jesus Christ?
你放心，如果是你基督是神的儿女
，That if Jesus, if you are a child of God,
神。创造了你，给你生命。
God created you and gave you life.
在你生活的里面呢，在这个时间里面呢
，In this time that you have, this life that you have,
神把救恩赐给你。
God gave you salvation.
你欢喜接受。
Receive it joyfully.
你是永恒的。
You are eternal.
你是真正蒙福的人。
You are truly blessed.
当年我们在主面前有这种的信念。
Oh, that we have this conviction before the Lord.
更是有这种的经历。
This experience before the Lord.
这做神的事物给我们的永恒。
To receive the blessing of eternity.
虽然我们没有开始，但是我们永远没有结束。
Although we have a beginning, but we do not have an end.
不但永远没有结束，那是永远在神的同在里面，恩典里面。
Not only so, but we are always in the presence and love of God.
我们中间我不知道有没有还没有信耶稣的。
I do not know whether there are any one have yet to believe in Jesus.
但是感谢上帝。
But thanks be to God.
任何时候，当你还有生命的时候
，that as long as you have the breath of life，
当主还是接近你的时候
，when the Lord is near you，
听见。以赛亚先知所说的话。
To hear what the prophet Isaiah said.
当耶和华靠近你的时候，你要求告他。
Call upon the Lord while he is near.
你可以得救的时候，你就接受他。
Receive him when it is when he is able to save.
你要成为神的儿女。
To be a child of God.
永远与神同在。
To always be with him.
但是主保守我们在主里面有这种的经历。
Oh, that the Lord may keep us and grant us this experience.
我们就有神的形象，也有神的样式。
That we have the image of God，
更有神的祝福。
And the blessing of God。
但愿主恩待我们。
Or that the Lord may be gracious。
在我们刚才所读的这一段经文里面。
So in the passage that we read just now，
不客气跟你说啊，可能你不是很清楚，两个人读圣经都读错了。
And let me be honest with you, that when they read the Bible just now, it was read wrongly.
有一子为我们有生，为我们而生。
For to us a child is born, to us a son is given.
他的名称为奇妙测试，不是奇妙的测试。
And it says that he will be called Wonderful Counselor. It is Wonderful not, and Counselor is separate.
Separate. It's wonderful. 他的名字是奇妙。
So the original language means that his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor.
他作为我们的导师。
That he is our counselor.
他不是充这个奇妙的导师，那是奇妙是导师。
It's not just that he is a wonderful counselor, but that he is wonderful and he is counselor.
昨天我们所讲的神是奇妙的神。
So yesterday we talked about the wonders of God.
神是作为都是奇妙是可畏的。
That all God's works are wonderful, they are fearful.
我不知道你有没有经验神的奇妙跟神的可畏。
I don't know whether you have experienced the wonders and the fearfulness of God.
你所经历的一切都是神的安排。
That all that you have experienced in life has been orchestrated by God.
你最困难的时候，你忘记，不要忘记啊！那也是神的奇妙，给你经过困难。
In your most difficult moments in life, it is ordained by God for you to go through those.
中国人说呢，痛苦的事、灾难的事，十有八九。
The Chinese have this saying that out of 10 events, 8 of them are painful or are unpleasant.
所以常常是骗人的、劝人的。你不要想到八九的痛苦，你要说一二的不痛苦。
And so they use this to admonish or encourage people. Don't think about the 8 to 9 negative things. Think about the 1 to 2 positive ones.
就是一二也不足以消除八九的痛苦。
But to be honest, even that one or two pleasant things cannot counterbalance the 8 to 9 unpleasant.
一般来说都是骗自己的。
So you are just deceiving yourself.
但我们感谢上帝。
But thanks be to God.
我们的上帝昨天特别讲了，是真又善又美的。
That we have talked about how God is true and good and beautiful.
我不知道你经历如何。
I don't know about your experiences.
其实呢，每一个人的经历都是。很不幸的。
That in fact, many of us experience misfortunes.
当我刚刚到美国的时候
，So when I first came to the U.S.
四个人中间呢，有一个是离婚的。
That out of four people, one was divorced.
四对一。
One out of four.
你现在呢？他从四对一到三对一。
And then now, one out of three.
二对一或者一对一。
One out of two, sorry.
后来又变。
One as to every two. One as to one.
Every two married, one has divorced. Okay.
So now every two marriages, one has divorced.
后来最后，现在来说呢，一对四。你离婚了四次才结婚一次。
And now it is one out of four marriages. Stay.
很可怜的。
It is a tragedy.
特别在这个时代里面。
And in this time and age,
你有了很多的资产，很多的财富。
You have a lot of assets and wealth.
有的人有很多的房子。
You have properties.
但是他根本没有家庭。
But you don't have a home.
没有爱。
You don't have love.
你有很多的理想。
You have ideals and dreams.
但是你根本没有一种的享受。
But you don't get to enjoy that.
我们特别感谢上帝。
Thanks be to God.
在神里面。
That in Christ.
圣经说了一句话。
The Bible says.
信靠耶和华的人是有福的。
Blessed is he who trusts in the Lord.
你的家庭不论怎么好，怎么不好，怎么好。
No matter how good or bad your family is.
若是你没有神。
If you do not have God.
你没有什么意义。
There's no meaning in it.
你的家庭就是怎么烂，怎么不好。
No matter how bad or wretched your family is,
我可以跟你说了。
Let me be honest with you.
你是神所造的。
If you are created by God, you are created by God.
你的神还在。
Your God is there.
而神永远不会不在的。
God will never cease to exist.
有一次有一个婚礼的时候
and there was this wedding.
这个先生呢很出名 so, 大家都认识他
the husband, the groom was very famous.
那个新娘呢也蛮出名
and the bride was also quite well known.
在某种程度上出名
in a certain sense.
因为没有人 跟他睡过觉
Because everyone has slept with her before.
那个替他主持婚姻的人呢
And the person officiating the wedding.
很多人来看。
A lot of people came.
这个傻子，这个这么好的，这个出名的这个男孩子，娶一个这么出名的人家，每一个人跟他睡过觉的。
Everyone came to see this wedding of this famous groom marrying this well-known bride.
这个 bride 是一个大家都跟他睡过觉的。
Because everyone has slept with the bride before.
那个牧师不知道怎么讲道，你知道吧
？So the pastor don't know how to deliver the sermon.
好在不请我，我不去的。
It's a good thing that I wasn't invited because I
wouldn't. 我不知道请郑牧师去不去。
I don't know whether Reverend Zeng will go.
但这个牧师去了。
But this pastor went.
他拿了一个一百块的美金
，and he took a $100 USD。
他拿了那个美金的钞票的时候呢，就吐了口水。
And he took this $100 US dollar bill and he spat on it。
不但吐了口水，在里面踏来踏去，用那个脚擦了擦。
And then he threw it on the floor and he trampled it with the feet.To his foot.
他就拿起来、啊、
And he picked up that bill.
他说谁要这个钞票
And he asked, who still want this bill?
我可以给他
I will give it to them.
没有一个人当然大家不好意思啊
Of course, everyone is
没有一个人站起来要讨什么
No one dare to go and claim the bill.
没有想到一个小孩子站起来
But there was this child who stood up. Say, I want.
就给他
And he gave the bill to him.
这个牧师顺便就讲了一篇道
And then the pastor delivered his message.
我说，他说了，在我们中间不客气跟你说啊，就是这个小孩子最聪明的了。
And he said that, you know, among us, let me tell you, this child is the smartest.
他问这个孩子。
So he asked the child,
你为什么要这一块块
？Why do you still want this $100?
已经是这么脏了。
Bill, it's so dirty.
而且呢，很多细菌了。
There's a lot of germs on it.
这个小孩子说了一句话。
The child said this.
他说不要紧，只要那个钞票是真的。
As long as the note is real.
明天我到银行去，把它换一个新的票，彩票。
I can go to the bank tomorrow and exchange for a new one.
会不会换到
？Can I do that?
还是
？Yes, you can still exchange for a new one.
若是你在基督里
，That if you are in Christ,
银行还在
，The bank is there.
没有破产
It's not going bankrupt.
国家还在
The nation, the state is there.
只要你是神的儿女
That if you are a child of God,
你的价值没有改变
Your worth remains.
你还是一个人
You are still a human being.
因为你是神所造的
Because you're created.
就是你犯罪了
Even if you sin,
有多大的罪
No matter how heinous the sin,
你不会变成动物。
You will not become an animal.
因为神还尊重你，是他所创造的。
Because God still honor you as His creation.
但是你发现你自己的价值。
So may you discover your own worth.
你会发现神仍然是爱你。
You discover that God
上帝没有放弃你。
That God has not given up on you.
他给你永生。
He gave you eternal life.
上帝爱世人。
God loves the world.
甚至将他的独生子赐给他们。
That He gave His one and only Son.
只要神把信心交给你，你肯应用那个信心，选择耶稣基督。
If God grants you that faith and you exercise that faith to choose to believe in Jesus Christ.
但是你向神和向基督耶稣可以这么的祈求。
And you pray to the Lord Jesus Christ and say,
进入我的心，进入我的心。
Into my heart, come into my heart, Lord.
耶稣从来没有拒绝。
Jesus never said no to anyone.
凡是到他面前呢，他就拯救，也拯救到底。
That whoever comes before him, he will save to the very end.
他把你抱起来，把你放在 他的肩膀上。
He will embrace you into His bosom, into His shoulders.
你成为他怀中的所爱的儿女。
You become His beloved child in His bosom.
因主恩待我们。
May the Lord be gracious to us.
因为我们的神名字叫做奇妙。
Because His name, our God, will be called.
为什么连这样的人你就要拯救他
？Why would He save a person like that？
你好好看看世界的所有的历史。
Look at the history of the world.
凡是到主面前来的人
，All who came before the Lord.
神没有一个人是神拒绝的。
No one has God ever turned away.
十字架上那个强盗
，The robber on the cross.
他说：“求你纪念我。”
He says, "Lord, remember me."
坦白的说
，To be honest,
如果他对你说，你也肯纪念他吗？你我不认得你。
If he were to ask you the same question, will you remember him?
很奇妙的。
It's marvelous.
主说，我实在告诉你。
The Lord says that I tell you truthfully.
不论别人怎么说
，I don't care what people say.
今天你跟我在乐园里。
Today you shall be with me in paradise.
但是我们在主面前就有这一种的信心。
Oh, let us have this faith before the Lord.
也有这一种的经验。
This experience before the Lord.
当你打开你的心，让耶稣进到你心中的时候。
When you open your heart that Jesus may enter in.
他就接纳了你。
He will receive you.
我们的神是奇妙的神。
It's wonderful.
他名声的奇妙。
His name is wonderful.
更奇妙的一件事情
，What is more wonderful，
就是你没有求告他，他都寻找你。
That even before you call upon him, he sought after you。
你不要求神的祝福
，That when you did not ask for God's blessing，
神就祝福你。
God still blesses you。
你就是不信
，Even if you don't believe，
神把信心赐给你。
God gave that faith to you。
他是奇妙的主。
He is wonderful。
他说。你不要问我的名。
He says, "Do not ask what is my name."
马努亚很感恩，他没有孩子。
Manoah was someone without a child.
所以他像耶稣基督，我们所拯救里面所说的，在还没有道成肉身以前的耶稣基督。
And so he spoke to the angel of the Lord, which now we know to be the.The second person of the Trinity, Jesus Christ.
神上说，那是为还没有成为耶稣的三位一体的第二位耶稣基督。
Second person of the Trinity, who have yet to become Jesus, he addressed him.
从人的历史来说
，that from human history,
即使时候满足耶稣为一个女子所生
，that when the time have come to its fullest. Jesus was born.
道成肉身来到人的中间。
To the Virgin Mary, the Word became flesh and dwelt among us.
住在我们里面。
Dwell among us.
让我们可以真真实实看见他。
That we may see him and his glory.
也可以接纳他。
That we may receive him.
他的名甚为奇妙。
And his name shall be called wonderful.
就是你不忘，你不记得他，你说。求你告诉我，他说我不必告诉我的名是什么。
And say you, if you forget his name, say please tell me your name. And he said that I will not tell you my name.
不去跟你，不客气跟你说。
Let me tell you honestly.
在这个中东的地方。
In the Middle East.
你问一个人你名叫什么
？If you ask someone what is your name,
他不会告诉你。
He will not tell you his name.
他会告诉你，我的名就是我要给他的人的名字。我欢喜跟他做朋友，我才告诉他我的名。
That I will only tell you, I only tell someone my name if I chooses and delight to make that person my friend.
你没有资格知道我的名。
So you don't have the right to know my name.
因为我不要做你的朋友。
Because I don't want to be your friend.
但奇妙的
，But wondrously,
他的名是奇妙。
That his name, God's name is wonderful.
你没有求告他。
That before you call him,
他竟然来寻求你。
He come and seek after you.
我们的上帝是奇妙的神。
Our God is a wonderful.
他的名是奇妙的，你不必求，你不必问。
You do not need to ask.
他自己启示给你。
He reveal his name to you.
感谢上帝。
Thanks be to God.
我们今天能够在这里。
Today we are here.
你不要以为说，好在我来了。
Don't say to yourself, "Oh, it's a good thing that I came."
不然这个教会没有人。
Otherwise, this church would be empty.
感谢上帝。
Thanks be to God.
我就传道。
That was this pastor.
我从17岁开始蒙召。
Sorry, I was a pastor since the age of 17.
我24岁安宁牧师。
I was ordained at age of 24.
我那个时候都以为我是最年轻的。
I thought that I was the youngest to be ordained.
昨天我不是说，原来那是宪宗你的好朋友啊。
And later I realized that you know this friend of brother 宪宗。
我是在巴西，我在讲修的时候，他在讲道。
And there was this time where I knew this person in Brazil. I was teaching and he was preaching.
他讲道的时候呢，大家都。没有兴趣就想睡觉。
When he was preaching, everyone was disinterested and was sleeping.
我是办教义的啊。
I was doing education.
那我讲修的时候，我都用他的讲道做引言。
So, when I was teaching, I used his preaching as I quoted from his preaching.
那我就在因为在那个过程里面呢，我们做了很好的朋友。
And because of that process, we became very good friends.
他就心中不大快乐，他说我讲的大家都睡觉，到你用我的，你就大家都快乐，很快乐。
And he says that you know when I was preaching, everyone was sleeping, but when you're quoting me, they were awake.
不是因为我很会讲道，不是。
So I told him that it's not because I'm good at preaching.
我是研究教育的。
But I study education.
我应用教育学的办法在讲学啊。
So I was using educational principles.
我们做了很好的朋友。
And so we became very good friends.
以后呢，他送我一本书，我很受感动啊。
And he gave me a book that I was deeply moved.
有机会你们要读哪一本书
？If you have a chance, read that book.
这本书叫做《Beloved Armenian》。
It's called Beloved Armenian.
这个阿米尼亚人呢，很可怜。
The Armenians were very troubled people.
阿米尼亚就是在现在。在第二次世界大战以后再复国。
The Armenians, they have their nation restored after the Second World War.
就是现在的这个叫做这个，等一下，我这个中风了以后思想有点混乱了，叫做安提阿人，圣经里面有个安提阿。
And they were the Antioch, the people of Antioch in the Bible.
Antioch 什么地方你知道吧
？Do you know where's Antioch?
是保罗的老家。
It was the old home of Paul.
Okay, 基督徒被称为信徒被称为基督徒是安提阿开始的。
It is a place where Christians were first called Christian in Antioch.
这个刚才我说的那个 Doctorian, 他曾经到巴姆海岛修养。进修一年
，and so this friend of mine, doctorian,
很虔诚的一个基督徒。
He went to on a study in the Isle of Patmos for a year.
现在回来就讲到阿米尼亚人啊。
So we talk about the Armenians.
我们知道我们的上帝是真是善是美。
One thing we know is that our God is true, good, and beautiful.
也为这个缘故，我们已经站在神的身份里面，神的地位上来说话。
So when we stand in as representative of God,
神对人永远是善跟美。
That God is benevolent and beautiful in His ways towards us.
是根据他的真性显明出来。
And this is in accordance to His truth.
昨天有一个人特别问我，唐崇荣牧师，我哥哥，他认定基督徒应该。要有政治的思念、思想主义，就说。
And some have said that Reverend Stephen Tong said that you know as Christians we need to have this political awareness, this conviction.
真正实实的基督徒应该有真，有真了就有善就有美。
The thing is that Christians should ought to have truth, and with truth will come goodness and beauty.
有真就有
that is truth,
全能就有全智就有
With it comes omnipotence, omniscience, and
omnipresence. 那才是真正的一个人道主义。
And that is true humanitarianism.
把一切的事情交给上帝。
To commit all things to God.
我们现在就要结束。
But as we close,
讲到我们的上帝是全能的。
Talk about the all-powerfulness of God.
是奇妙的上帝。
It's wonder of God.
感谢上帝。
Thanks be to God.
我们又是这位神的儿女。
And we are the children of this wonderful God.
是神的选民。
His chosen people.
但是你今天如果还没有接受耶稣，
你 are yet to receive Jesus Christ.
打开你的心，接受耶稣。
Open your heart to receive Him.
让你在神的里面可以成为一个真善美的人。
That in Christ you may be one who is true, who is good, and who is beautiful.
更宝贵的
，more precious,
人做不到的
，whatever we the rest cannot.
你也可以做一个全能的。
That you can be an omnipresent.
这胜世界的人是谁呢？岂不是上帝的儿子吗
？Who is he that overcome the world? Are they not the children of God?
你就是很贫穷
，even if you are poor.
很多的疾病
，all kinds of ailments.
我告诉你
，Let me tell you.
但你是神的儿女
，that you may be a child of God.
你也是得胜疾病的人
，you will be one that overcome diseases.
你不要惧怕死亡
，do not be afraid of death.
耶稣说。因为我活着，你们也活着。
Because I live, you too shall live.
你穷得要命
，You're very poor.
你就是破产了。
Even if you're bankrupt,
那都是神的作为。
It is all by the work of God.
在神的奇妙的中间。
But in His
你是最富有的人。
You are the in God in Christ. You are the richest person.
因为你是全能的。
Because you are all.
你也是全知的。
You're omniscient.
你也是潜在的
，omnipresent，
在任何地方你可以活得好
，you can live well，
在病痛中间你仍可以去喜乐
，you can rejoice even in the midst of illness，
因为神与你同在
，because God is with you，
但愿神赐福你们
，may the Lord bless all of us，
我们做一个祷告
，let us pray，
主耶稣感谢你
，Lord Jesus Christ we thank you，
我们经验到你许多的奇妙
，we remember the wonders of your grace。
许多时候，我们上帝向上帝向你求告。
A lot of times when we call upon you，
让你显出你的大能。
That you may manifest, display your power，
解决我们的问题。
Solve our problems，
医治我们的疾病。
Heal our diseases，
神，你好像没有听一样。
Lord， sometimes it seems as if you did not hear。
但是我们感谢你。
But Lord， we thank you。
我们知道你是全知、全智、全能的上帝。
That you are the all-powerful, all-knowing, and all-present God.
我们为这些感谢上帝。
And we thank you for all this.
叫我们欢喜快乐对你说。
And let us rejoice as we say to you.
你是我们的主。
That you are our Lord.
我们的好处没有在你以外。
That all our good is in you.
就是许多时候我们受苦。
That even when we are suffering,
我们仍然欢喜快乐对你说。
We can rejoice as we say to you.
我感谢你，你是我的上帝。
Lord, I thank you for you are my God.
我的好处
，all my good,
不在你以外
，is in you.
但愿主坚固我们的信心。
Lord, may the Lord strengthen our faith.
使我们常常过着一个欢乐的生活。
That we may live a life of joy.
蒙主的恩典。
Receiving your grace,
我们求你恩待我们。
Be gracious to us.
我们祷告，我们感谢。
Lord, we give thanks and pray.
靠耶稣基督的圣名。
In the victorious name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
让我们继续以299页的诗歌《奇妙的救主》来回应听到的信息。
Let us respond to today's message with the hymn "What a Wonderful Savior," found on page 299 of the hymnal.
请起立。
Please rise.
保险，何等奇妙的救助，使我与神和好心愿，何等奇妙的救助，何等奇妙的救助，是耶稣，我耶稣，何等奇妙的救助，是耶稣，我主。He cleansed my heart from all its sin, what a wonderful Savior, and all He reigns and rules therein, what a wonderful Savior, what a wonderful Savior, is Jesus, my Jesus, what a
Please be seated.
我们现在以感恩的心来预备奉献。你可以使用后面教会的奉献箱或网上转账的方式呈现给三一真神。
We now prepare to give with a grateful heart. You can use the offering box at the back of the church or make an online transfer.
我们起立为奉献感恩祷告。
Let us rise and give thanks for the offering.
感谢主耶稣，让我们可以听见你借着唐牧师传讲出来的生命之道，因你是那位奇妙测试的救主。我们也感恩能有奉献的机会和福分，恳求父神你将这资源分别为圣，帮助我们善用资源，好成为更多人蒙福的管道，荣神益人。奉靠救主耶稣基督得胜的尊名求，阿门。
Thank you, Lord Jesus, for allowing us to hear your word of life through Reverend Tong. You are wonderful, our counselor and our savior. We are grateful for the opportunity to give. And Father God, please sanctify our offerings and help us make good use of these resources as a blessing to even more people, that we may glorify God and benefit others. In the victorious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Now Reverend Tong shall bless us in the name of the Lord.
Amen.
We thank God for the grace of worship. Let us pray silently, and you may take your leave after the music has stopped.